Welcome to everybody for Le Grand Bain d'Agile Lelouch, the director. He's getting ready for the photo call for the international press with him, the actors and actresses. And what a cast! We've got Virginie Efira. Alban Ivanov is there, as well as that Leila Bechti. Marina Foïs should be here too. Mathieu Amalric, Guillaume Canet, Philippe Catherine, Johnson Zakai,
la jeune Noé Habitat.
Noé Habitat. There's Guillaume Canet, greeting Virginie Efira, Mathieu Amalric alongside Gilles Lelouch.
Je vous ai dit également que Leila Bechti,
Leila Bechti is there, we can see her at the moment. So, a fantastic cast with actors from very different worlds, artistic, cinematographic worlds. That's one of the particularities of this film. And it's quite good to see Mathieu Amalric with Guillaume Canet, with Leila Bechti, with Virginie Efira, with Alban Ivanov, Félix Moati that you've seen.
Chacun avec leur univers,
each with their own universe, their own cinema family.
Vous voyez aussi un comédien qui s'appelle Balsigam.
And there's Balsigam
Tamil Shelvan.
Tamil Shelvan.
C'est le comédien d'origine indienne que vous voyez également en arrière-plan. Choisi en casting
Indian
sauvage
actor,
par Gilles Lelouch.
And he was found by Gilles Lelouch.
Également sur ces images. Alors on essaie de s'organiser
pour ce photo. So trying to organize themselves for the photo call, because there's a lot of them.
Voilà Philippe Catherine.
Philippe Catherine there.
Philippe Catherine aux côtés de Jonathan Zakai.
Next to Jonathan Zakai.
Alors voilà, on essaie de trouver une chorégraphie, puisque c'est de ça dont il s'agit.
Choreograph it.
Ce film.
This film tells a story, a surprising original story. The story of these men who were about 40-something. They're not really, you know, comfortable or whatever in their lives and whatever. And they get together to do synchronized swimming, and Virginie Efira is a coach. And all of a sudden, they decide to take part in the World Championships. There's Marina Foïs there on the far right, next to Leila Bechti. And it's a very nice story that Gilles Lelouch tells us. It's very amusing. It's a comedy, but as well it's very touching, because the characters are touching and are fairly sort of free, open. I mean, they're all in swimming trunks, but they're not really very athletic, to say the least. And they're in their swimming trunks, and they film together as they are, with their 40-year-old bodies, with these women. I mentioned Virginie Efira, a quite surprising coach that reads poetry and novels from the top of the diving board to help them find a sort of harmony together. Leila Bechti, you saw her in the extract, she takes care of them in a much more authoritarian way to try and make them into competitors, because of course they're going to be taking part in the World Championship, and no French team
en compétition inscrite pour ce championnat du monde.
Ils vont avoir l'idée de so they have the idea to sign up for the competition. Marina Foïs
incarne la femme de Mathieu
plays Mathieu Amalric's wife in the film. An interesting couple, because she works, he's been unemployed for a while, and he has to accept the job that's offered by his brother-in-law, Jonathan Zakai, a very colorful character, who is the boss of a furniture shop.
Voilà donc les garçons, les fameux nageurs.
So the swimmers,
les grands nageurs qui plongent dans le grand bain.
Who's sinking or swimming?
L'équipe en quelque sorte de natation synchronisée.
So the male synchronized swimming team.
Avec donc, je vous le disais, un des
very different worlds coming together here. Gilles Lelouch is his third film. He co-directed Les Infidèles in 2012 and Narco in 2004.
Mais là, il se retrouve entouré de comédiens
qui sont aussi réalisateurs.
But here with actors who are directors as well, Mathieu Amalric, Guillaume Canet, also directors. Félix Moati, a young director, who made a short film presented in Cannes last year.
Voilà le magnifique, la magnifique équipe masculine. The wonderful
male cast of the film. Philippe Catherine.
Alban Ivanov.
Alban Ivanov.
Alors, pour certains, c'est une première.
For some of them, it's the first time they've come to Cannes. I'm sure it's a very important moment. It's the first time as well that Gilles Lelouch is presenting a film in Cannes. And even out of competition, it's a very special moment presenting a film in Cannes. It's a film that's much awaited, as I said, with this cast, with the red carpet will be very glamorous this evening, I think, with the actors and actresses from France. Notably, some of the greatest French actors of this age, of the 40s, 40 or so, Guillaume Canet, Mathieu Amalric.
Et Gilles Lelouch a réussi à créer
created a great deal of harmony between these personalities. And they were very docile. It's something that works really well between them. You can see it with the photo call. They seem to be very comfortable together. So a great crew. Synchronized swimming team. Of course, it's full of humor because seeing them making these figures in the swimming pool, I think it's worth its weight in gold.
The
way they prepare before they jump in, the orders that they're given, and what Lila Becti and Virginie Ferra tell them to do gets them to go running, to try and be a little more sporty. And this crew, I mean, it's a bit like a parenthesis in their lives when they're in the synchronized swimming lesson, and they get this ambition, the ambition to take part in a world championship, and that's what the film says. So the two coaches,
Virginie
Efira and Leila Becti, who trained this team, Virginie Efira, who was here last year, or 2 years ago with Justine Trier's Victoria in Critics Week, in competition, remember, with Paul Verhoeven's
Elle,
L'Atelier with Marina Foïs, In a Certain Regard, and Leila Becti was a member of the jury in 2012 of Un Certain Regard, in competition for Radu Milianu's Source of Women and A Prophet by Jacques Audiard. Marina Foïs produced My Wen's Police, which won the jury prize here in Cannes.
A film aux hommes et aux femmes,
which is very equally distributed between men and women. It's the women
who
manage everything in the film, the pool, the team, everything. Because the men are going through their midlife crisis. So professional crises as well. And
génération un peu perdue.
So a slightly sort of lost generation with this very competitive world. They've each got the radically different characters and backgrounds. It's interesting to see this, to see the dynamics and the characters you can find in
any
team of any collective sport, any group sport, where personalities are often very difficult, but they manage to gel. And that's what this film is about. How to find harmony.
Et Gilles Lelouch emmène ses
and Gilles Lelouch
coachs de manière assez rocambolesque, il faut bien l'avouer.
Coaches them in a very amusing way, taking them
competition
towards this competition
mondiale,
worldwide, international competition. So it's the whole sort of development of this team that Gilles Lelouch tells us about with Synchro Swim, Le Grand Bain, that the Cannes Festival will discover this evening.
lors de cette projection, je vous disais, très attendu.
And in much awaited screening,
there's Virginie Efira,
who stayed because the photographers were calling for her. Virginie Efira, who will be in Paul Verhoeven's next film.
Notamment Charlotte Rampling.
With Charlotte Rampling in there as well.
Reverra peut-être Virginie Efira.
So Virginie Efira may be back in Cannes. So that's another story. So this is the story of Sink or Swim, Le Grand Bain. So a quick break in the photo call for the cast. There'll be the conference and the film tomorrow. But we hope we'll be getting some of them here for an interview.
Philippe,
Catherine, Alban, Ivanov. So there's some figures that they learned. I suppose they must have learned as well. They must have worked together. Maybe we'll learn a bit more during the interview. But I'm sure they all knew how to swim already, but we'll see if they trained to do this synchronized swimming.
Très amusant aussi pour Félix Moati.
Félix Moati as well, a very funny role.
He was casted when
the film had started. I can't give the story away too much, but.
Mais chacun apporte en quelque sorte sa pierre à cet édifice aquatique.
Each of them brings their grain of salt. And each of them has a very particular special role.
Il y a un spectacle. Découvrir la natation synchronisée.
Discovering male synchronized swimming was pretty interesting. And what's surprising is when you see these bodies, these 40-year-old bodies in their swimming trunks.
Sans complexe ou pas, on leur demandera.
With or without their complexes, I don't know, but nevertheless, they took on the challenge, and it's really great. You know, it's something very very gentle.
À travers ce film. Voilà, Guillaume Canet, Philippe Catherine.
Guillaume Canet, Philippe Catherine.
Mathieu Amalric, je vous Mathieu le disais.
Mathieu Amalric.
Les univers du cinéma français.
So, different worlds of French cinema. The leading men. Families coming together, working together. In front of Gilles Lelouch's camera, one of the, I think, a great, I don't know if it was complicated for him to get such a great cast together.
Mais en tout cas, ça nous fait un très très beau photo call.
But a great photo call.
Un film à découvrir donc le 24 octobre.
24th of October, being released in France.
Et voilà, Mélanie Douté.
Mélanie Douté.
Et à noter que nous n'avons pas vu pour l'instant Benoît Poulvord, mais on a
Benoît
aussi notre Belge national, Benoît Poulvord.
We have our national Belgian.
À l'affiche de ce film.
Benoît Poulvord in this film.
Et là, c'est Mélanie Douté avec Gilles Lelouch.
C'est Mélanie Douté avec Gilles Lelouch.
Voilà, Mélanie Douté, Gilles Lelouch.
Mélanie Douté, Gilles Lelouch.
Ah ben, c'est très, très... très très beau monde. Et
so,
effectivement, les photographes sont
people, so the photographers are loving this, asking each of the stars to come along. Actors and actresses, Marina Foïs.
Je vous le disais, on l'avait vu l'année dernière dans le
last year in dans Conte's film L'Atelier, in Un Certain Regard.
On se souvient bien sûr du formidable Police.
Of course, Police from Maïwenn.
Qui avait reçu le prix du jury.
Which won the jury prize.
En 2011.
In 2011, in Anthony Cordier's Gaspard va au mariage.
Il est aussi bien sûr à l'affiche de la série
Of course,
Papa ou Maman.
The series Papa ou Maman.
Après le papa ou maman 2, y en aura-t-il un 3?
There's been one and two. Will there be a three?
Marina Foïs, donc, une nouvelle fois à Cannes.
So, Marina Foïs back in Cannes.
Et Leila Bekhti.
And Leila Bekhti.
Leila Bekhti qu'on a vu récemment dans Les Carnivores.
Who we saw in Les Carnivores.
Les deux frères Reynier.
A film from the Reynier brothers, two Belgian brothers.
Une actrice justement.
Là, she played an actress. So in this film you're going to see her in a different role. In a different light.
Le coach. De cette équipe,
she coaches the team,
de natation synchronisée masculine,
synchronized swimming team,
les obligés à se dépasser,
forces them to go further.
Deux styles de coaching,
two styles of coaching.
Virginie Efira et de Leila Bekhti dans ce film.
Virginie Efira, Leila Bekhti.
Elle a été membre du jury la sélection Un certain regard.
She was the member of the jury in 2012 for Un certain regard. She presented Radu Milanu's from 2011. 2009, a prophet. Hermé Mimram, she'll be in his film.
Je crois que c'est Guillaume
Canet. And I think Guillaume Canet.
Acteur et réalisateur.
Actor and director.
Guillaume Canet, tête d'affiche du cinéma français, ami de
leading
Gilles
man of French Lelouch, cinema,
bien sûr,
an old friend of Gilles Lelouch.
Il est venu en 2014,
came in 2014 for Lancôme Le Métro, André Téchiné. He presented Block Ties in competition. He came in 2005 as well for Joyeux Noël, Happy Christmas, Christian Carillon in competition.
Qui réalise en ce moment
at the moment
is
directing the follow-up to Little White Lies, Les Petits Mouchoirs, with his friend Gilles Lelouch in it. And it's called Nous Finirons Ensemble, We'll All End Up Together.
Et le voilà donc.
And there he is.
Gilles Lelouch.
Gilles Lelouch.
Je vous le disais du tournage pour l'instant de Guillaume Canet.
In the shoot at the moment of Nous Finirons Ensemble, we'll see him in Cédric Angers' L'Amour est une fête. We saw him in Guillaume Canet's Rock and Roll.
Il est aussi à l'affiche du prochain film de
Jeanne Iris, next film. Les Champs de Fleurs.
Gilles Lelouch, réalisateur
Gilles Lelouch,
film,
director for this film. He's not in it as an actor, but I'm sure that he had a lot to do just directing these people. And he focused on directing.
Gilles Lelouch avec ses producteurs.
Gilles Lelouch. Alain Attal,
producteur des films,
producer of Gilles Lelouch's film.
Guillaume
Canet as well.
Et Hugo Sélignac.
Hugo Sélignac, Great Adventure.
Le montage de ce film avec une belle tête d'affiche.
Setting up this film, getting all these leading actors to play together and to work together, getting all the schedules worked out. And people like Guillaume Canet and Mathieu Amalric who are constantly filming for others, but for themselves as well.
Et vous entendez les photographes.
You can hear the photographers calling for Philippe Catherine, who we're seeing increasingly in the cinema.
Il est aussi à l'affiche du Monde est à
toi.
He's in Romain
Gavras' new film, Le Monde est à toi, presented in Cannes.
Dans une composition très drôle.
A very funny role as a lawyer.
Et là, il est maître nageur.
And there he is a lifesaver.
And
again, with this very offbeat humor, he's a musician, singer, composer, director as well.
Philippe
Catherine.
And
so has everybody been there?
Mathieu, j'ai l'impression qu'il n'est pas passé. J'entends des
Mathieu. I can hear them chanting for Mathieu. There he goes. Mathieu Amalric in Cannes. He's probably the actor director who's been the most frequently to Cannes. Of course, last year, his beautiful Barbara presented to open Un Certain Regard, which earned Jeanne Balibar a César later on for Best Actress, with a beautiful speech as well she made. We saw him as well in Arnaud de Plechin's Ismail's Ghosts, Paul Vecchielli's Le Cancre, La Chambre Bleue, that he presented himself in Un Certain Regard. As a director, he was in Venus in Fur in competition with Polanski. Jimmy P, Arnaud de Plechin. He's here virtually every year in Cannes, Mathieu Amalric.
Et voilà la nouvelle génération.
And a new generation.
Du réalisateur Gilles Lelouch.
With Gilles Lelouch.
Félix Moati, dont je
Félix Moati, I said that he was a director as well. He made a short film, which is much noted last year in Cannes.
Et à ses côtés, Noé Habitat.
And Noé Habitat, alongside him, a young actress.
Félix Moati.
Félix Moati, who was also
cette année de Simon et Théodore de
in Simon et Théodore. Michel Bush.
Et Alban Ivanov.
Alban Ivanov, who's really breaking through now as a humorist in French cinema with noted roles. He's he's going to become I think a leading actor. He's very funny. Remember of him in Le Sens de la Fête.
Du couple Nakache-Toledano.
From Nakash Talikano with Jean-Pierre Bacri. I don't know.
C'est Benoît Poulvorde.
Ah, it's Benoît Poulvorde is arriving. Benoît Poulvorde is arriving.
Monsieur Benoît Poulvorde est là, il
He's
arrive.
Here.
Et voilà, il nous manquait ce moment éminent de l'équipe.
Important moment.
Acclamé véritablement. Voilà ce qu'on appelle
That's a star's arrival.
Et il en profite pour embrasser tout le monde.
And giving everyone a kiss, Benoît Poulvorde. Everybody was waiting for him.
Photo call.
For the photo call.
Ah, mais c'est sympa qu'on se marre.
Benoît Poulvorde.
Benoît Poulvorde.
À Cannes. Pour le grand bain.
In Cannes for Sink or Swim. He came to present Le Grand Soir
dans la sélection Un Certain
in Un Certain Regard.
Panic au Village également en 2009 en compétition.
A Town Called Panic into competition.
Et il fait le show comme toujours.
And he always puts on a show.
Benoît Poulvorde.
Legendary generosity, Benoît Poulvorde, who presented Nicole Garcia's Selon Charlie. Is he going to call everybody back? Because otherwise, I'm going to have to start everything again from the very beginning. And so I'll start it all over again with Benoît.
Il retrouve sa coach autoritaire, Lila.
So his authoritarian coach, Lila Bechti.
Il l'emmène à la baguette. Vous l'avez vu là.
So that's exactly what happens in the film. There we go, everybody back again. We're waiting for Benoît, and let's start again. And we're starting again. It's the longest photo call in the history of Cannes. A photo call that never is going to stop until the sun comes back, perhaps. Le Grand Bain.
Voilà, ils sont tous là. Benoît est là.
Benoît est there.
Pas tous, hein. Je vous dis juste que Benoît
Poulvord est là. Benoît Poulvord is there with Gilles Lelouch.
Voilà donc maintenant l'équipe au grand complet.
So now everybody there.
Ah, je vous laisse avec Benoît.
Steve, vous êtes Benoît.
Merci, messieurs.
Je crois que Gilles Lelouch a signé la fin
de la fête. Brought an end to it now. So there we go, that's it. Well, the little final show, it was a good job we waited. Benoît Poulvord. With his usual craziness, really set the protocol on fire, warmed up the atmosphere. And it's not over yet. No, it's the photographers.
Dominique Segal.
Dominique Segal, press attaché. Asking them to leave the photographers alone.
Ah, voilà.
So there we go.
En retour, il reçoit.